And today is a day set aside to honor the birthday of civil rights leader Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
One of his sons is set to speak this hour in South Florida. 7's Jeff Lennox is live on Miami Beach, where a summit is taking place. Hi, Jeff.
Hey, Christine, Diana, that's right. As we look back on the legacy of Martin Luther King Jr. here today, a summit being held here right here behind me at the Los Hotel on Miami Beach, really tackling a number of hot button issues that face minority groups, specifically the African-American community across this country. Let's go ahead and take into that conference earlier this morning video right here. After several high profile cases in recent years, this group of civil rights leaders and attorneys discussing the justice system and how it handles minority cases and trials. Now, we look back on the Trayvon Martin case and the acquittal of George Zimmerman, and most recently, the Michael Brown case in Missouri, where the officer who shot and killed the teen did not face an indictment. You look at those cases, and some throughout the African-American community feel more needs to be done to ensure proper justice and also to help America's youth. Now, today, MLK's son, Martin Luther King III, and high-profile attorneys Mark Garagos, Jose Baez, Gloria Allred, and the Martin family all here to discuss these issues and offer up suggestions on how to strengthen race relations in this country.
We are a better society than the behavior that we often exhibit, but it really takes all of us pitching in to make a difference.
I feel that we're going backwards, but there's always room, there's plenty of room for improvement, and that's a part of this panel. They're trying to make race relations better in this country. We also need to focus on police relations with our communities.
Yeah, Trayvon Martin's father right there, Tracy Martin. Now, one issue that came up throughout this morning's conference, the summit here at the Loews Hotel on Miami Beach, was the discussion around police body cameras and whether police officers should use those cameras across the country. MLK III talked about that along with those high-profile attorneys. And Martin Luther King III is expected to have his keynote address in this hour. We're going to have much more on all of this coming up later tonight right here on 7 News on Martin Luther King Jr. Day. We are live on Miami Beach. Jeff Lennox, 7 News.